disparity between rich and poor, unemployment and global turmoil. We need prosperity for all and a sustainable, inclusive world economy. Qatar now moves to the global stage as host of the Middle East's first United Nations Conference on Trade and Development, UNCTAD 13. Representatives of 194 countries will meet in Doha in April to discuss development-centered economic progress for all.